Aw, man, I'm out of cash.
Okay, great.
Yeah, try that. Aw, man, I'm out of cash.
Aw, man, I'm all out of cash.
No, it's like, aw, man, I'm all out of cash.
Aw, man, I'm all out of cash.
Sort of like, aw, man, I'm all out of cash.
Aw, man, I'm all out of cash.
It's kind of like, aw, man, I'm all out of cash.
Okay. Aw, man, I'm all out of cash.
That's more, aw, man, I'm all out of cash.
Oh, right. So it's, aw, man, I'm all out of cash.
No.
But let's see it.
Okay. Interesting. And what's that he's holding?
Why, that's his famous penis, of course.
Wow. We have a tough decision to make.
Hey, we've heard a lot about Lewis. What the heck about Clark? Hi, I'm Donnie Grande. I'll be playing the role of trusty sidekick Clark. Soldier, explorer, politician, and boo, slave owner.
You're still tight. You gotta loosen up. Drop your pants.
Yes,
pull them down. Get out of your body. Get into your body. Good. Now breathe deep through your butthole.
Aw, man, I'm out of cash.
Aw, man, I'm out of cash.
No, no, no. Squat into it. Squat into it. Aw, man, I'm out of cash.
Aw, man, I'm out of cash.
Dougie, you gotta slow it down.
Okay. Aw, man, I'm out of cash.
Aw, man, I'm out of cash. Aw, man, I'm all out of cash.
Yes, nailed it, finally.
Did we get that?
No.
But let's see it.
Okay, festive, but what are those things on the side?
That's her penis castle, of course. That's where Cinderella goes when she's tired from all the balls.
What? Well, we have another tough decision to make.
We were just having a conversation.
We actually were having an honest moment. I wanted to...
We'll talk about it later.
Laugh, cry, or simply enjoy by screaming out.
The cold is colder than any cold I've known before. I need sex.
You are so good in Godspell.
Yeah. What if I just, like, ran right through this door?
That's hilarious.
All right, let's see it.
So it's a Christmas turkey?
No, sir. It's penis and balls, of course.
Friday, 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 Friday with
Beth
and Ryan from that new show.
I actually don't have any working genitalia.
I'm Jared. I love hot dogs, and if you were my girl, I'd relish you.
Ah! I fear I might release!
You shut up.
Ready whenever you are, Ryan.
Would you ever want to maybe, like, I don't know, get, you know, more groceries maybe get some more?
Oh.
In case you run out?
Yeah, of course.
Miles, would you kiss a girl with tongue if the role required it? I know your family is the difficult kind of Christian.
I'd need to pray on that and see what God leads me to.
Tell God I need an answer now.
Then, yes, sir.
Tell God gracias.
No, God, no.
And I will lay on top of you. Sacagawea will lay off to our right.
Off? No, this is not what I wanted. Lewis, I told you how this had to go down for me to be okay with everything.
Lay on this rock, Clark.
No, Lewis, stop! Get off me! Get off me, Lewis!
Look my eyes while he lay on you.
No!
Pretend it me.
But you could say maybe something...
maybe
something
them...
that didn't belong in there.
Oh, no. My... got poop on my underwear.
Unavoidable.
Two poos in a pod?
You want to grab some food?
Yeah, sure. Like, what kind of food do you like?
Well, for me, my favorite food is strawberries, because I'm sweet, and yeah, I like to jam.
I really, really, really like you. Soccer?
Oh.
That's enough.
Oh, keep a hose inside the house?
Jason thinks he's so dang cool.
He's living like a little hippie.
Whoa, dude, what the hell is your problem, man? Have you just lost all grasp on reality?
Yeah, I wanted to give him an entertaining Fall of Friday.
No, it was great.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna go this guy, and then we'll go on our date.
Sir, his friends like me more than they like him.
No, they don't. Shut up!
You shut up!
I'm sorry.
Spencer, come show the Campbells what you've been working on.
He made varsity. I did not. It hurt me. And I feel so alone. Worst thing is, Jason lives at my home.
Hey, my little brother. I wish I had another.
Because I'm unique, and I'm on my own path.
Well, you're an accident. Dad, tell him.
No.
Wait.
Yeah, Spence. Initially, we weren't planning on having a second.
Why are you telling him this?
My fellow comrades, did you hear of my most high honor?
Do not call me your comrade, for thou was a traitor. 'Twas I whom's developed the color scheme for thine Walmart homepage.
You are mistaken.
Forget it. Let's just do our flips.
Ready. I throw a fireball at JB.
Ah, Danny, you say. I use my Jacob's coat, which renders me invisible. But then I reappear and summon a picture of ye old masturbation.
What?
Duplication spell.
I guess my answer is yes.
Great.
Now give each other a kiss. Yeah. Oh, I don't want that.
Boys, kiss each other for the Campbells. Come on.
Kiss each other. There you go.
And for me, if I was on a desert island, I would bring you, Michelle, and one dozen roses.
That thing you said before about the strawberries or whatever, that was awesome.
You're just saying that.
Hey. I'm not. Have you just lost all grasp on reality?